what makes Porimon such a fascinating character, and can you tell us a little bit about how your character in the film fits into his life?
I think what makes Paul Raymond really fascinating is the amount of money he made, you know, and how he went about it. It's quite an interesting story. And obviously, Steve is, what he's put across is really, you know, really interesting. He's put a lot of humour on there, which I don't know if that was necessarily there beforehand. But I play Carl Snitcher, who is Paul Raymond's lawyer. What else can I tell you? I mean, it was just, yeah, really good fun, you know.
With an astonishing directing talent as well, can you talk a little bit about what Michael's like to work with?
He's right there, so I'll keep it down. Yeah, no, it's very, very exciting to work with Michael because his process is really interesting and it's quite unique, I would say. I've not really worked with anybody in that way before, in the sense that he has complete trust in you, 100%. But with that comes quite a bit of responsibility. So you sort of read the script, you learn your lines, and then you'll turn up on set and you'll say, right, okay, all that stuff that you've learned, forget that. Instead, talk about what you had for dinner last night and just sort of you and Steve improvise and talk about the properties, because my sense is talking about the properties we were buying and see where it goes. So we were improvising off of that basis, really. Steve is, you know, knockout at that kind of thing. And so for the first couple of days, it was quite intimidating. But the way that Michael works is that you're shooting for about 8 hours a day, pretty much continuous, doesn't really call action, doesn't really call cut. There's hardly anybody else on the floor, so you feel like you're in a documentary. And with that in mind, you really relax, you know, and then you just get into it, and then you sort of disappear into this world of that isn't your own reality. And that's just great, you know, that's what you're aiming for, I guess. So, yeah, I loved it.
Paul Raymond is such a complex and controversial character. What do you think audiences are going to take away from him from the film? And was there anything that particularly surprised you when making the film about his life?
I never know what audiences are going to take away from it, other than I just really hope they, you know, they're entertained and, you know, that's about the size of it, really. So I don't know what they're going to take away from it. I really don't.
What's next for you?
What's next for me? What is next for me? My mum keeps calling me.
What's next? Very proud. She should be. You've made a film with Steve Coogan and Michael Winterbottom.
To call my mum. Forgive me, one second. Is a Viking film called Berserker, which I've co-written and I'm producing, and we're going to shoot that at the end of the year, of which I've got a role in that. So, that's like a Western set in Scotland in Viking times. So that's coming up at the end of the year, yeah.